In this audio, you're about to hear, for me personally, outstanding person, a trainer at Fujitsu in Lodz, Poland. Training took place like the second day. It was like a second day of training we have had, and thanks God for her. She's Armenian and was involved in this MKultra case from quite early stages. This was one of the earliest people, definitely when it comes to Armenia, this was the earliest Armenian. Not exactly the earliest, but one of the first, one of the earliest Armenians involved in this case. I owe this girl a lot. And what is shocking, what is the most surprising thing to me, is that she and a German from Hungary, Hungarian, also was involved in MKUltra. He was with me on training. They both rejected any kind of fault from my side, that it would be anything that happened to anyone, that they would suffer some kind of consequences for their involvement in MKUltra, that any of it would be actually my fault. And I'm saying this because, boy, I was as nasty as one possibly could be on that MKUltra, and to her and to the gentleman from Hungary, and they both rejected any kind of, you know, my being a bad person, my being liable for anything, blaming myself. As you're about to hear, don't blame yourselves, it's not your fault, you see. Now, thanks to her, I managed to gather enough courage to ask a number one person for the operations, for the Fujitsu operations in Lodz city in Poland. It's because of her, she encouraged me, I interacted with her, and this is how I gathered enough courage to ask a gentleman questions. Now, I did recognize her, like I said. I point out that prior to arriving to Poland, she was in fact in France. And I know so because there were French people that were involved in this, and she dealt a lot alongside them. Then I also go ahead, I proceed, and I point out that in Romania, and I was in Romania, and I was in France, she actually lived in a high-rise. I remember the building, high-rise, but she was in this high-rise building up there. And this is just completely outstanding, more than good enough to prove my point about knowing her from the past. She's joking that, whatever she's saying, you're about to hear. We had a good time. And this training, I don't actually even know how I would thank her. The gentleman you have just heard, it's also Armenian gentleman, he's outstanding too. And then there's another Armenian, he's also outstanding. And then there is another Armenian that I don't like at all. He was a problem on the MKUltra. Actually, he's not even Armenian, he is actually from Georgia. He's not Armenian. As far as Armenian people, they are outstanding people. They have demonstrated great concern for me. They helped me along the way in this stages. They were really, they got involved in it, and they were very determined to help. And it's something I really do appreciate when it comes to that. It tells a little something about the people of Armenia itself. They're quite outstanding people. What else can I add to this? This thing here. Some people are just not happy with the scene, but that's not my problem. I moved to another area here. The girl, I don't even know how to thank her for it. No, I really was not nice many times to her when subjected to MKultra. And I do apologize for it. I don't even know how to thank her. This is the trainer of the trainers, if you ask me. Great lady. She had me in Romania and in Armenia and in France, but that's something I didn't do well. Very international girl. There's a whole lot I can tell about her, but there is enough I use right here to point out that I do know her from the past. She also reminds me, she encourages me through pointing out that she alone became a victim of MKUltra. Yes, before she went to France, she was in Poland. Then she went to France. Then I don't know what exactly happened. She might have come back here occasionally. She was in Romania. As a matter of fact, actually, she was in Romania. Then she was in France. And then she came to Poland, back. Okay, so you have Poland, then you have Romania, then you have France, then you have again Poland, officially, basically. But I'm talking about people that travel without actually officially travel. There are channels like this, there are routes like this exist for government officials that you folks don't even know when they travel. And she does have that kind of clearance. She did. She mentions, she's encouraging me. She mentions that she was in an apartment of a gentleman that she didn't know where she met him from and this and that. And she told me she's gonna do this stuff like this to remind me of MKUltra. This is outstanding lady. I actually really don't know how to thank her. What you are about to hear was recorded on February the 26th, 2020. Yeah?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hope you will smile. I hope you smile. We'll take the indicator. Thank you once again. And the second time here, virtual trainer team is a great talk. You know that.
Not really.
Well, this is not your fault, the presentation.
Okay, but actually, because there was an issue with the first one, so I have the second.
Yeah, but please make a note so we have an update to one of our next time. And what? I wish you really basic health and that you could feel really great in probably for the induction, yeah.
No, but this induction, I don't know if but it's not possible. but you are the truth or you are waiting for the thing.
It's in Katowice. I can
give me a second. Okay, so for now I think that we will have a lunch break, 45 minutes. You can go to cafeteria or here. I will grab coffee too, and I will try to open my previous presentation. And yeah, we will continue with the presentation. Okay, so last time 45 minutes.
Okay, you guess, but
I'm not a gambler. I am not a gambler.
You guessed, but...
Are you a guesser?
No.
No? No? Never? No. At all? I'm not either. Someone like this? Not yet, huh? Something like this.
No, yeah, you're dangerous.
Dangerous? No.
No,
that
joking.
Is something I know. I'm a good friend. Interesting, Armenia. Yeah, I have some friends from Armenia. Gruzia, Armenia. I was in Armenia, you know. I was in Yerevan. It's a beautiful place. What is the shame? I'm sorry. We need a good presentation.
Yeah, that one is
with what? Your dad?
With people, remembering people, faces.
Really?
People like from the Dutch after they ask me and they say hi and they ask me something about who are you, where are you, where did I see you? I never remember even once with my friend, she introduced friend calling.
Uh-huh.
She introduced me to her friend and we went to his place during the weekend and I saw he was working here accidentally. I saw him.
And you forgot.
I didn't remember, and I was in his place. I mean, there are some people who, okay, I remember, but I don't care, I really don't remember.
It depends if you make impression on the people, or people make impression on you. If they make impression on you, you remember them. If they don't make no impression on you, you cannot remember them.
And also, I meet so many people.
Yeah.
Like, so many people here. Okay, I am.
Slovenia is like Armenia, it's like a small tiny little country. One million and a half people there.
I was wondering if everyone is like positive or it's everyone is like you, if it is culture, positive.
Slovenia is
culture. I mean, no, it comes from culture because you talk, you ask a lot of questions, so I would like to know if it's comes from
the country or
it's personal?
Everyone
is like active like you or
talkative. Aha, yeah. No, but I'm like cosmopolitan. I was lost all my life all over the world. In Japan too. I don't know.
Slovenia is a small country like Poland. This is the same group of people basically in the Balkans. We made it all the way to Balkans because Slovakia and Slovenia, this used to be one. And then Hungarians and Germans, they married the king. Like you would take the seizures and you would go like this on top. And now you have two countries. On one side is Slovakia and the other one is Slovenia. Yeah. Slovakian? Yeah? He? She? No. You like Slovenia? I'm sorry?
My most friends, they are he.
In Armenia, I was working with you. What was he doing?
I was working with doctors.
Voluntarily? Yeah? He's a doctor or something like that? Physician?
No, it's voluntarily. It was NGO.
Engineer?
NGO, no, the company. Non governmental organization.
Oh, uh-huh. What kind of organization?
It was Swiss.
Swiss organization?
And also educational company.
He speaks Armenian language or not?
And
it was good enough?
Huh?
It was good enough for him to learn in Armenia.
Yeah.
Well, it's a voluntary job.
Yeah, it's a voluntary job. It's like temporary. So it's good for something.
Yeah.
We were animators in the
English
club.
Oh, you make friends like this, connections in life, it's good.
Yeah, I have friends from everywhere in
Germany. Yeah, I bet you do.
And
I
miss them sometimes. But
sure.
My best.
Romania?
Yeah,
really?
Romania.
Romania is
I
nice,
love
yeah.
Romania, really. It's beautiful.
It is.
I don't know why, especially Armenians, or most people, I don't know why they have negative feelings about Romania. And if they have
they do?
Disease,
really?
But I love that country, the winter.
Well, where have you been in Romania?
I lived in Bucharest.
Bucharest.
Near the sea.
Black Sea.
Yeah. And I visited this I love that place, was the best place. I could live in Romania.
Romania is beautiful, yeah. I think the people are very accepting in Romania anyway, no? They're very hospitable, I think.
Yeah.
I have a long way to go.
No.
I have to make it up for
we
some
all.
Stuff.
We all.
In my past life, I was in Google.
Don't judge yourself.
Oh,
yeah,
that's true.
No. No.
Okay.
But I do have to make it up. Geronimo Martins is also in Lisbon.
Okay.
I was there too. They are also in Portugal. No, Geronca is from Portugal.
Ah, I was thinking
Lisbon.
Portugal.
But now that is Portugal.
They bought it
so
out. Geronimo Martins is the owner. They are the owners.
But only here, Milan?
I'm sorry?
But not only here, but
Milan
and...
Poland, chain of stores in Poland, but owners are Portuguese. They,
okay.
They are a huge, huge company. This is huge, huge.
And I said today that the store, they say, we never got complaints from this
computer.
You want
to
yes.
Usually it's not so slow. Or it is always like this.
Yeah,
no, it's slow. It's really, really very, very slow.
No.
But really good computer, though.
I think I can just
know
what
question is in Bucharest, mm-hmm. in Bucharest.
Mm-hmm. Ah, that is.
Did you live in a high rise in the whole building?
Yes, I did.
It was, huh?
It was campus.
I'm sorry.
It was campus. Like student campus, yeah.
Okay, and.
So you were there following me?
No, I was not following you.
And
absolutely not. This is one thing I never do. Christmas party was it?
Sorry?
Christmas party.
Christmas party.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I can't tell for every department, but for those who I think is friendly.
One more question I would ask you, please, if you can tell me. And when you were in France, one of your clients, is it possible, was a pizza client?
Pizza?
Yeah,
no.
Pizza business.
No, no, but in France I didn't work
customer service.
No,
no?
I was in lycée.
I'm sorry?
I was working in lycée.
In?
Lycée.
Uh-huh. Ah, okay.
This is the first company that
I don't even know how I would thank you for this.
Oh, thank you.
Seriously, thank you so
for
much.
For the questions for you, it was nice. I would feel good about it. It's okay, don't worry. If I say don't worry, please don't worry. For sure.
Thank you so much, really. I really don't know how to thank you.
Oh, that's my job.
Yeah, yeah, but really, thank you again.
You too, it was nice to see you.
Yep. I see you again.
See you.
To się wszystko tam była remodelacja 2010 roku, tak? Mówi ten gest? Nie? Okej, po polsku tylko. Ściemę, tam gdzie on siedzi, to było wszystko zmienione. Ja się pamiętam. Tak. No, 2010 roku. Nie siedzi teraz. To jest wszystko nowo, całkowicie tak. A co to na polsku to? Wszystko nowo, tak, ja pamiętam. Dobrze pamiętam? No dobrze pamiętam. A
but Tom, John, yes. Tam jest. Wow. Tam je bila jeszcze najwyższa remodelacja. Obudowa je była tam, gdzie są ten pan. Pan, przepraszam, tam ja byłem. Dobrze. Bardzo dziękuję wam. Życzę miłego dnia, do widzenia. Okay. Ja myślałam, że jest tam, bo to są. Ok, dziękuję bardzo. Dzień dobry. Pana, dzień dobry. To nie jest możliwe, co ja zrozumiałem.